Tech land.
You know, Techland is a Polish company.
What the Jesus?
Not that. Nor did I care enough.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher stab gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody.
You know who I am. Give any idea who you're talking to. Or maybe you saw me in the playoffs. I played for the fucking goddamn champion.
Cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey, watch it.
You voodoo, bitch. Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go. Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm Baron Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
not
zombie,
drunk,
put
Jeff,
a stick
I'm
in your head.
Look,
you want ghouls, I got fucking
stupid. Get
in your head, body dies, I'm seeing your ass rip. Crack bones to the mirror, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my dude, you ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number? I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
Go bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go!
Excuse me, lady. Are you okay?
He was raised before.
What are you doing, sir?
Blink.
This is the woman's restroom.
Did you not hear him kick in the door? Honestly, what the fuck?
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Fuck out of my way.
With the arms off of my bare hand. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah. Alright. I know we had to go talk to Cinnamon Buns for some quest.
Cinnamon Buns.
Cinnabonoi.
I know where we need to go now. Follow me, I know to be.
Are you in the game?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but that may.
Send me an invite.
Well, I was loading up the game right now. Spawning in. Multiplayer mode enabled. Sending in lights. Bonk. Booyah.
Woohoo.
Let's go talk to Cinnabuns.
After that, I'll take you to the old one.
Oh, I'm not close enough. Better fast travel.
Okay, we got the truck. That's fair enough.
We like battery. Engine
power,
fuck you.
It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it and make it unstoppable. Yeah, for that? Not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there.
It's like staring off.
You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
Paddle.
Alright. Turn out the way.
It's paddle.
Alright, so we need to go right here. Can you see my waypoints?
No.
Alright, I'll take you to it.
Can we drive the tank? We can drive the tank.
Oh, we gotta do that for the mission.
I love surprises.
go. Excuse me.
Ah, shit.
See what I mean? You try to hit people, you hit shit. You run into them. Woohoo!
Get enough.
Hey, you. All right, we need to go this way.
Cody pop.
Damn it. Come on, that was basically in the red.
First try, exactly this plan. Fine. Personal ID.
Yeah, goddammit.
Watch this, I got this, man. First try. Ah!
Can't
so
do
it'll
it,
make
dude.
It'll make your voice better.
You can actually go get some because there's some downstairs. I need to fucking wait to get. Fuck.
First try exactly as planned. Why did we go through that building?
I don't know. I saw a door that needed to be busted down and I was just like, yeah. Fuck.
Check the paddles in his face.
Look out!
Can you open that box?
Nope. There are a lot of boxes like that. That's weird.
Sure.
Sody pop, mine.
This way.
Dee dee doo. Ba da ba. Developers 666 crap.
Yeah. There's chest minus. Feeble sickle!
Yeah.
Fuck's sake.
You wanna go do this quest?
Oh yeah!
Sure.
Shortcut. Not a shortcut.
Lose it. I'm done.
I don't hit like a shield.
I'm coming, boy. I'm tired.
Oh, I lost like $1,000.
I literally just got to you.
Oh.
Brass Necko. We didn't even hit that one. Fucking ran into the car.
Sorry about it.
Squeals of pain. That was like jump kicking people in the face. Fun. I mean, we're curb stomping zombies. It's really fun when they walk up to you, just jump, you know, kick them in the face, and get out of them. That's all we've been doing. Like, the best.
That one's done.
It's like you just get to kick the shit out of them so your weapons don't degrade. It's great.
I might go run and try and get some soda real fast.
What, you need healing?
No, like,
I got some soda right here.
They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left, probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress? A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Yes.
I think I can help.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere. And I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
Ooh, small pistol ammo.
Thanks.
Oh, there's some lock pickable chests in here. Okay. couple of them.
Hold on.
Also, I found some pistol ammo.
Ew.
Also, let me go ahead and dump my skill point into the bonus created bullet.
He's not well.
Where's no, the lockbox?
There's a couple right here.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, crap.
I'm really worried Ooh, about my dad.
Or not. Prepare that. And that's it.
All right, nice.
I'll stay here with my dad.
Pretty pop. There's also one over here. Just stay away from the door.
Question, this one requires level 2. Used homemade cleaver.
Fuck yeah.
Drink some smoke. Pop.
So I got 21 bullets for this pistol. So
nice.
What was this? Ooh, med pack. So you wanna like strategically dump these propane tanks around, and I can snipe them from the roof.
Sure. You wanna stay in here while I do that?
Yeah, sure. I'll stay in here so we don't trigger the thing. Because I mean, I can see the ones over there. I'll just get on the roof.
Alright, there's one there. Let's go
put it somewhere I can see from. Maybe stay. I'm gonna go ahead and get on the roof so I can see if I can shoot stuff. Okay.
There's a ladder in the front.
Yeah, I'm going up the ladder on the back. Where'd you throw it?
Threw it over here.
I kinda can't really see it. But
yeah,
I'll be able to.
Come on.
Yeah, I can see that perfectly fine.
Alright, I could throw one right here, maybe? Let's see,
I always forget the sliders here on the front.
Yeah. so we got two in the front. Should I throw one towards the middle of the road or one towards the side road over here? I was thinking the side road over here because I think there's a couple of guys that come this way.
Go ahead and hop down and move this propane tank from here out into the open. So if I get a few of them out to the side, I can. Oh, fuck.
Can you see it from where you're standing up on the roof?
I'm moving a propane tank over here.
It's about where you were standing, I can kind of see exactly where you were.
I mean, you got a defective pistol too, but I got a pack of extra ammo. So.
Yeah.
I can see it.
Okay.
Are you carrying one? You're crab walking around. That's weird. That's probably be enough.
Is there any more around? I don't think there is. Oh, no, there is. There's also a level 3 crate back here. Ooh, crippling machete.
Ooh.
Okay.
Indeed.
Bless.
Shit, you're gonna have some that's probably gonna come in here. Probably through this back gate so I can throw one back
that's
here.
That's why I have one that's here. I mean, I don't know if I'd be standing like right here. I mean, if you put it, come see where I'm standing here on the side of the roof. If you put it under that little shed thing, I could probably shoot it from here. You just put it down there.
Pow.
Yeah, I can see that perfectly fine. You see the one to your right, behind you, that I put down over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I left that one there.
So we have two in the inside, we have three on the outdoor perimeter.
There's one right here.
Oh, snap.
There's actually two in front here. There's one under this little shit thing.
Oh, I thought I picked that one up already.
Guess not.
Did he spawn?
It might have.
Let me see. Still one there. Oh, I think they despawned.
Oh, let's just get shit started.
Alright.
Whatever, worst comes to worst, you'll just chuck it at the mob and I'll shoot it midair or some shit, because it auto locks.
Pretty sure you can still see it from there, so.
Yeah, I can still see it.
I'll just stay here with Daddy. And if worst comes to worst, I still have the chainsaw knife.
Yeah, I still got 6 Molotovs. So. Probably conserve the bullets.
Front. Okay. Bow. You missed the opportunity. Bag it. Yeah. How are you doing? Damn it.
Y'all.
Fuck, what are you doing?
And they were coming from the side where there was no propane tank.
Didn't hear you shooting at all.
I didn't. Yeah, what the fuck? Marked on the map. Behind you.
There. Aww. Right. Later.
I'm dying.
You'll be fine. So, who is that?
Yeah, you haven't talked to her in a long time.
I'm done. It'll have to do.
If you've ever even talked to her.
Looks like shit. Do it again.
This is awful. Hey, it's my spike.
My daughter can't stay here.
What?
My daughter can't stay
here. Soon I won't
here.
Be in my right mind.
How
I don't want to hurt her.
I love it when you come back and
we'll take it. A band-aid will look like fucking her. Tape.
Not like you can.
It might
I
just
want
be
you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey. Is this what you need?
Take him from me.
Then give me what
just
I need.
Just kick him and take
what are you saying, Dad?
Kick him in the nuts.
I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me.
Yeah.
You have to.
Give me a keys. There's here, you can say here with your dad. Now. Bye.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you.
She dies in the end.
And this is how I want you to remember me.
So
you promise me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us.
I remember coming back and just shooting him in the head.
Yeah. Or she's the one
who
does it.
Go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life.
Ready, my pianos.
It's like a dude literally standing behind him playing the piano.
Just zooms into the background. Goes all
oh god,
out.
I can hear my circular saw.
Right. Now you ready? Go get what we need, but stay safe. Don't take any stupid chances. You die out there, and our last chance to survive dies with you.
Where the fuck is Jen? Bag it.
What?
Oh, she's storage. Take my stick.
God damn it.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance.
Oh, that's
we
right, she is the bitch with storage.
After her death. The island helped him.
Alright, cool.
There's also
like
a storage box if we go to the DLC area.
This is where my heart is too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Sure thing.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
I wouldn't. Dibs. See how long it takes for the AI to learn how to get in the car. Yeah, she took shotgun.
Crap. Dang it.
I can't see anything. Where the fuck are we going?
I think we're going back through the lighthouse, aren't we?
No, we're going all the way out the tunnel. Alright. Adventure!
Call aboard the party bus.
Yes, man. Come.
Pardon me.
Hello. Oh, what? Hello.
Hello.
Gamma 2.
Give me. Don't crash now.
I don't know, man. I can't. I can't see shit out this fucking.
It'll be fine.
That bug is done.
Ah, shit. I couldn't see that hole. Fucking shit in the middle of my vision. Completely covering it.
I should take an exploder dickhead.
Chucked them all without that window. Fuck it! Ah, shit. Excuse me.
I think he's dead.
I missed. Dude on fire.
Get. Don't worry about it. All right, one of my favorite areas.